the Jack Smack is not free grace. The reason I say he's not free grace, because he teaches, even though he denies it, that one must persevere in free grace in order to remain saved.